Before the video begins, I'd ask that you guys all go and check out Austin or Team Risotto's channel and go and subscribe to him. He's a really good friend of mine and an extremely talented dude. He's currently one of the cheapest GFX slash intro slash profile picture makers out there. He can do literally anything. But however, if you have over 1,000 subs, he will do it for free. There will be a link in the description to his channel. Please go check him out if you have the time. And without further ado, let's begin.
The Warcraft Bible.
Today, my biblical beasts, we are going to go back in World of Warcraft's history to uncover the best reactions to loot ever. Let's waste no time and get straight into it. Alrighty, first off, we have OMG Bomber's ultimate reaction to getting the infamously rare Ashes of Alarmel.
It dropped! It fucking dropped! Are you shitting me? It fucking dropped! You know how many times I've done this? Are you fucking kidding me? I cannot believe this!
Next up we have Ansgar's pretty ironic reaction to receiving the Warglaive of Azanoth. You'll get it when you watch it.
Well, I'm not gonna get the legendary, obviously. Oh, whatever! What the fuck? What? What? I got the legendary yesterday. What the fuck? What?
And now we've got someone you probably all know very well, Chance Morris, also known as Soda Poppin's epic freakout when he got invincible. She.
I don't know what happened. Okay, let's see.
Rightio, now we have Zayu's crazy mixed emotion reaction when he got the item he'd been farming for God knows how long, and then it got taken off him.
Oh! Oh, baby! So lucky! So lucky! Always lucky! Always! La 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 la! Oh my god, the priest got it! Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck? Wow! Oh my god!
Next up, we've got Malaysian's dramatic reaction to getting invincible. This honestly made me want to cry.
Oh my god, dude! Oh my god, I can't believe it dropped. No. Holy crap. I was looking at the shard and... Okay, where is this thing? Oh my god. Dude, I cannot believe that just dropped.
Could you pass the salt?
And now we have Big Diddy's reaction to getting his second Warglaive. Needless to say, he goes absolutely ham.
Yeah, it won't drop.
Yeah. You loot it.
Oh my god! Oh my god, I got it! Oh! Fuck it! Oh shit! Nigga!
Oh, it's me.
And I'm just recording as well! Fuck me, man, that's good shit.
And finally, we have Heal vs. Babyface's famous reaction to not realizing he got the Ashes of Alarmel. This is some quality banter.
Oh well. Oh well, another week, another nothing. Let me change it, Ola. From a 5-star to a 6-star. without any self-heals, easily. Easily. No, I didn't get it. Oh, shit!
Oh my god!
Oh shit! Caps locks are allowed. Caps locks are allowed.
Well, that is going to conclude the video for today. I hope you guys all did enjoy it. If you did, leave a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Remember to check out my friend's YouTube channel and subscribe to him if you haven't already. The link will be in the description. This has been the Warcraft Bible. Stay devoted! No.